Today I'm going to be showing you three ways to stream your Oculus Quest 2 to any Apple computer. Let's get started.
Alright, let's start with the easiest method. Open up any web browser, go to oculus.com/cast, log in with your Facebook or Oculus ID, and once you get to this web page, go into your headset, click on sharing, go to cast, and when you're given the different devices, click on computer, hit next, and boom, you're casting. Problem with this method, as you can see, is you're stuck with this square aspect ratio, and so this might not be the best option for everyone, especially if you want to get something for YouTube. So that leads me to our next option. Okay, for this next option, the first thing you're going to need to do is to get your iPhone and connect it to your Apple computer with the USB charging cable. Once you've done that, go into Launchpad and search for QuickTime Player. This app is installed on every Apple computer. And once you have it launched, go File, New Movie Recording, click on the little drop-down menu, and click on your phone. Once you've done that, go into your phone, launch the Oculus app, and start a casting to your Quest. Once you've done this, so you can start the cast, flip it over on its side so you get that wide aspect ratio. And then, once you jump into your Oculus Quest, you'll see that it's coming over. This version is really nice because it allows you to have that wide aspect ratio, which is really nice. The only problem is since their latest update, there's now this like record button in the right corner. So that's kind of annoying, but you can turn it off by just pushing on settings, always show record button. And you can also turn off the sound if you don't want to hear that either. So once you get those settings done, you have just a really great wide field of view aspect ratio to see different things on your Mac computer. However, depending on your Wi-Fi connection, it might not be as good. So just keep that in mind. This last method is definitely a more advanced method. It's going to require you to install a couple things, but I've made an entire separate video showing you exactly how to do this, but in the end, you'll be able to run this script, and when you run the script, it'll ask you to connect your Oculus Quest to the computer, and then once you press enter, you can disconnect your Quest, and it'll run a wireless streaming of what you're seeing in your Quest. It's highly customizable, especially if you know how the script works, so this is honestly my recommended method, but as I said, it's a little bit more advanced, and I have a whole video showing you how to do it, so check out the link in the description for that tutorial.
Alright, thanks for watching. Hopefully this helps you guys get your Oculus Quest casted to your Apple device. If you have any questions, just leave them in the comments down below. I'm happy to help out and get your stuff working. If you have any other ways that you know of that I can stream my Quest to my Apple device, please let me know. I'd love to hear of other solutions. And yeah, if you want to see more tutorials like this, be sure to subscribe, and it helps me out a lot. Leave a like on the video and all that stuff, and I'm out of here.